operating the Storm Cafe. Once the heating light has stopped flashing, the water will have reached its optimum temperature and will be ready to begin brewing. The Loeb coffee pod light will then illuminate. Open the cover and insert a coffee pod. Close the cover and place a cup on the stand. Select a cup size and press the brew button. Your beverage is now brewing.